Toyota Yaris has pleasant handling, a suave interior, ample standard features, and superb safety ratings. Part of the athletic ability has to do with the Yaris origins. While it may wear a Toyota badge, beneath the skin the Yaris is actually a Mazda 2. That relationship pays more dividends as well. The Yaris cabin looks and feels very upscale, and its frugal 1.5-litre engine returns excellent fuel economy. Factor in the Yaris solid crash test safety scores and above average reliability, and you've got the recipe for a great, affordable car. For sure, the Yaris Yaris mix of value and refinement make it an excellent pick in this class. That said, it's not the only good option. If you're looking to haul around a lot of gear, you'll want to check out the Honda Fit and Kia Rio hatchbacks. Both are similarly priced and offer a sizable amount of cargo room that the sedan-only I can't match. Further, if you're looking for a bit more muscle, give the Chevrolet Sonic a spin. Otherwise, there's a lot to love about the A. The Toyota Yaris Yaris was previously known as the Scion EA, which debuted for 2016. Toyota changed the name for the 2017 model year following the discontinuation of the Scion brand. No other changes have been made for 2017. As a result, this overview uses applicable research from the 2016 and 2017 model years. The 2017 Toyota Yaris EA, previously known as the Scion EA, delivers agile handling and communicative steering that make it fun to drive. The EA is based on the Mazda 2, now sold overseas, and most automotive critics agree it's one of the most entertaining cars in its class. The EA's fuel economy is outstanding, though it does lack the engine power needed for quick acceleration and highway passing. Acceleration and power: the 2017 Toyota Yaris Yaris is powered by a 1.5-litre four-cylinder engine that delivers 106 horsepower. A six-speed manual transmission and front-wheel drive are standard. A six-speed automatic is available. The Yaris Yaris can deliver an EPA estimated 32 miles per gallon in the city and 40 miles per gallon on the highway with the automatic transmission, which is excellent for the class. The Yaris Yaris offers adequate power for cruising in the city, though it feels sluggish when getting up to highway speeds or climbing steep hills. The manual transmission serves up clean, slick gear shifts. The automatic transmission shifts promptly and smoothly. The Toyota Yaris Yaris offers a great balance of agility and cornering prowess, yet it still provides a comfortable ride. That's not something that you'll find in many of the Yaris subcompact car rivals. The steering wheel provides good feedback and the brakes stop the car with command. Handling and braking: the Lexus has somewhat sporty handling and precise steering. It also stays composed and level around corners. Ride quality is excellent, as the car easily travels over bumps or uneven pavement. The Toyota Yaris Yaris cabin is quiet and filled with high-quality materials. Inside, it feels more luxurious than its price tag would suggest. A 7-inch touchscreen sits high on the dashboard, and its controls are easy to use. Seating: the 5-seat Toyota Yaris Yaris comes standard with cloth upholstery, manually adjustable front seats, and a telescopic steering wheel. The front seats offer good support and comfort, though they lack a center armrest. Instead, it's an optional extra. The Yaris rear seats aren't so comfy, due to a lack of sufficient head and legroom. Standard features in the 2017 Toyota Yaris Yaris include a 7-inch touchscreen, a rear-view camera, Bluetooth, voice recognition, 6 speakers, 2 USB ports, remote keyless entry, and a low-speed forward collision warning system with automatic emergency braking. Satellite navigation is optional. The Yaris infotainment controls are user-friendly and its touchscreen features crisp graphics. Interior features: see 2017 Toyota Yaris Yaris specs. The 2017 Toyota Yaris Yaris has 13.5 cubic feet of trunk space, which is typical for the class. Loading bulky cargo is rather easy, and the Yaris fold-flat rear seats make it possible to carry larger items in a pinch. However, small item storage inside the cabin is merely adequate. Cargo: with the rear seats up, the Outback has 35.5 cubic feet of cargo space. Fold them down, and that grows to 73.3 cubic feet. These are both outstanding totals for a wagon, and they're higher than most compact SUVs' totals. In addition to being large, the cargo hold's boxy shape makes it easy to load cargo, as does the low lift over height. A power liftgate is available.